We are breaking news that Leland is smashing a PS4.
Oh my gosh, I cannot believe that he would smash a PS4 with a sledgehammer.
So Ben, why did Leland smash a PS4 with a sledgehammer?
It's because he wanted the new PS5 and it doesn't come out until November 12th, 2020.
Is that also because he doesn't have connection on the PS4?
Yep, you're right. And yes, sledgehammers are used for breaking stuff. So thank you for watching.